Hi, welcome back. Today's pet of the week, we have a big lovable boy named Beefcake. So to introduce us to Beefcake, bringing in Lori Heron, the executive director of NSPCA. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks, Kelsey.
Okay, so tell us all about Beefcake. He's so cuddly in your arms right now.
He is a lovable boy, I know, with a really great name. It sounds like he should be dancing with the thunder from down under or something, right? Beefcake is 4 years old. He came to us from the streets. He is healthy, except for he does have FIV. And I wanted to talk a little bit about FIV. A lot of people have, it's a stigma for some people, but it shouldn't be. He can have a normal lifespan. We do recommend, even though there are FIV cats that live with non-FIV cats, that he is either on his own or with other FIV cats. Okay. He is a big boy, so we don't really know his history with dogs. We think he does well with other families and children. Again, maybe not small children just because of his size, but as you can see, he's a cuddle bug. He's a lovable cat. He would be a great addition to a family that's looking for a lap cat, somebody to cuddle while they're watching television because it's 107 degrees outside. He would be a really great addition to a lot of families out there.
And if someone's not in the position to maybe adopt one of these pets, how else can they help?
Great question. Well, first and foremost, they can donate. If they're not able to donate financially, we have wish lists on Amazon, on our website, on the supplies that they can donate. We have a real need right now for foster parents, for animals that are either too young or not ready for adoption because of medical concerns. I will say that our foster availability has dropped off in the last couple of weeks, and we think it's because of the world opening up and people are traveling, but there's still a big need, especially for kitten fosters. We have a lot more kittens, almost 200 year to date, that are coming to us off the streets that are too young yet for adoption and need medical care, spay and neuter, so fostering. And then of course, volunteer opportunities as well. So you can go to Nevada SPCA and get a lot more information on all of those programs and how you can get involved and help these animals like Beefcake.
Like Beefcake, a lot of opportunities to help there. And if someone does want to adopt Beefcake, what is their first step?
So we're still doing adoptions by appointment, Kelsey. So just go to our website again, NevadaSPCA.org, and make an appointment for an adoptable cat. Please specify that you're interested in Beefcake, and then you can come to the shelter and meet him.
Okay, let's get Beefcake a new loving home. He certainly deserves it. And we'll be posting those links for you on our website. That's ktnv.com, so you can find all the opportunities to help, adopt, foster, donate, whatever you need. And we'll be right back after this.